The first steps in basic electrochemical research at Ulm University were taken over 30 years ago, with research on battery and fuel technologies at the Center for Solar Energy and Hydrogen Research, or the ZSW. Today, more than 400 scientists work on various aspects and challenges of electrochemical energy storage and conversion at the Ulm campus. The range and scale of these activities make our Ulm campus unique in Germany and throughout Europe, and puts us on a competitive footing with similar efforts in the US and Asia. Our various research projects cover the entire value chain, from basic electrochemical research at Ulm University to battery research at the HIU, which is the Helmholtz Institute Ulm, and the Polis Cluster of Excellence, to industry-oriented research and development, including production technologies for fuel cells and batteries at the ZSW. In this ultra-high vacuum facility at the HIU, researchers are exploring the elementary processes at the interfaces between electrodes and electrolytes in batteries. The ZSW, the Center for Solar Energy and Hydrogen Research, is a non-profit organization founded by the state of Baden-Württemberg around 30 years ago and links scientific development and industrial applications. The ZSW is located in Stuttgart and Ulm. The scientific focus in Stuttgart is on photovoltaics, hydrogen production and advising the state and federal governments on energy policy issues. The Ulm site focuses on energy storage and energy conversion, batteries and fuel cells. This equipment is known as a coater, which coats the active materials on metal foils that are used as key components of lithium-ion batteries. Such coated electrodes are densified in a second apparatus, resulting in a high-density product containing high energy. Only such high-energy components allow the manufacturing of high-end batteries, which enable long driving ranges for vehicles. Cobalt-free powders are among the most recently developed materials. The avoidance of cobalt not only saves money, it also improves the environmental footprint of such batteries. The combination of lower-cost metals and superior manufacturing technology for battery components is the key enabler of today's lithium-ion batteries in vehicles, allowing long driving ranges at affordable vehicle costs. The battery pilot production line is a unique piece of equipment at the ZSW that makes us unique not only in Baden-Württemberg and Germany, but in Europe as well. The ZSW works on the full spectrum, ranging from materials to full-size battery cells, including their recycling. This is a key requirement for the fast transfer of technologies from the university to everyday life.
The Helmholtz Institute Ulm was founded as a joint institute between Ulm University and the Karlsruhe Institute of Technology, together with two associate partners, the ZSW in Ulm and the DLR in Stuttgart. It was founded as a new center of excellence in Germany in battery research with the aim to find and develop new principles for electrochemical energy storage and to synthesize and develop the necessary materials for these new devices. Based on the success of the HIU, the collaboration between Ulm and Karlsruhe was expanded and the electrochemical activities on both sides were put on a large research and development platform named CELEST, the Center for Electrochemical Energy Storage, Ulm and Karlsruhe. Since the foundation in 2018, CELEST was very successful, for example, in winning a new grant of a very large so-called excellence cluster named POLIS, Energy Storage Beyond Lithium. In this excellence cluster, we develop new types of batteries which do not necessarily rely on lithium anymore and which do not contain toxic, expensive, or other dangerous materials anymore. Another success has been that we participate in the new European flagship named Battery 2030 Plus. And in this flagship, we are developing methods to accelerate the research for new materials for batteries. And this is by using new ways, by combination of autonomous robotics and artificial intelligence.
In the Polis Cluster of Excellence, we're doing research on post-lithium battery technologies based, for example, on elements such as sodium and magnesium. The Swabian Alb is largely made up of dolomite, which is nothing other than calcium and magnesium carbonate. In other words, we could mine the basic elements we need for these battery technologies right on our doorstep and would then have a clear view of the North Sea from here.